So I am tripping major balls, and I've had this melody stuck in my head, and I'm not sure if I wrote it or if I'm ripping it off, but if I wrote it, I'm gonna call it the Freaked Out Girl. That's it.